open town. You had everything in Chicago. My corner was 71st and Stewart, and within the radius of a few yards, not a half block or block, there were five handbooks where you could go in. We were betting on horses when we were young kids, and we'd bet in a milk store. The guy who owned the milk store, ran the milk store, was a bookmaker, and he had very little interest in selling milk. He was selling races, and we'd chip in a dime a piece. Five guys, you put in a dime. I'm talking about people who are 13, 14 years old.
You can find a bookie on every corner, and you still can.
We'll be right back. Chicago Gangster.